So, yeah, I'm weird. You guys can tell. But did anyone watch Last Comic Standing? Yeah, it was so much fun, and I want to share just, like, some insider secrets about the show. I don't know if you noticed this because they edited it a little bit, but when I was on the show, I forgot my jokes on national television, right? As a comedian, we have two jobs. Have jokes, remember your jokes. And I'm up there, and I'm free, like frozen, knowing that millions of people are gonna see this, and like my career's over, right? It was just, I was so terrified. But here's what I did. So first joke went fine, second joke fine, third joke I blanked, I couldn't remember. So I'm just up there like and what I did was, I'm a cat. Meow, 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 meow. And then I meowed until I remembered my jokes. Yeah, I know what you guys are thinking. I know you guys are like, oh man, I'm sorry it didn't work out for you. That's too bad. No, it worked. I made it to the next round. And then I made it to the round after that. I got third place on Last Comic Standing. I know. Being a cat saved my life. I know, being weird is the best. So now I go around and I like help audiences all around the country, and I share this wonderful technique. You know, let's say you're driving home tonight, maybe you're driving a little too fast, get pulled over by the cops, and the cops are like, hey, what's going on? And you're just like, I'm a cat. Meow, 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 meow. And then drive away. Get arrested. Later. We'll see. I don't know if it works or not. But